In this niche to the right, there's a woman with a very sophisticated hairstyle. That's typical of the mid-second century lady. And we have a Mercury with a fig leaf to cover his genitalia.
Not an apple leaf, a fig leaf.
It's a fig leaf in this case. When was that started? Right after the counter-reformation of the Catholic Church in the mid-15th century. Influence of those exposed genitalia.
Cover up the private parts.
Exactly. Tiny little tiles.